Eating competitions have become pretty popular. I mean, you've seen competitors scarf down dozens of hot dogs, try and tackle outrageous hot wings, and even try and chug an entire gallon of milk. But I bet you've never seen this before. Inside this small Mexican restaurant lives a burrito of epic proportions.
We decided it would be a good idea, being a college town, to make up a burrito challenge. And it's a 3.5 to 4 pound burrito.
To make a burrito this large, you need to fill it with a lot of ingredients.
The contestant gets to choose the meat, which is chicken, pulled pork, or ground beef. And then I get to choose, and Jen gets to choose what else goes in there. And obviously, since it is a challenge, there is some hot stuff that goes in.
But the heat is just part of the challenge.
The time constraints is you get 1 half hour, 30 minutes, you get one drink out of my cooler, and you cannot get up during those 30 minutes to go to the bathroom or do whatever you need to do.
So why would anyone take on this eating extravaganza? There could only be one reason, the prize.
Right now we call it the Big Worm. That's our name right now. But the winner will get to rename the burrito. They will get to receive a trophy, a $20 gift certificate to Nacho Mamas, and a hell of a lot of bragging rights.
Do they also get a roll of Tums with that too?
We don't have Tums, but I'd like to get a Tums dispenser in here.
I'm taking on the challenge, but not alone.
Go!
Yeah!
Boom!
I'm bringing in Will.
We love competition at the Road Show, so I'm bringing in a few guys who will never turn down a challenge.
Enter Amazing Race alums Mike Naylor and Luis Trovato.
Woo!
Taylor and Will going down.
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 Owner Mike fills the burritos with the freshest ingredients, including homemade Spanish rice.
This will be Michaela's. We're going to start hers out first. Then we're going to go with our refried beans.
Plus cheese, chicken, hot salsa, sour cream, lettuce, tomatoes, and green onion. With 4 pounds of food, you need a few extra hands.
Chef Jen and I will roll it together.
Chicken for me, Mike, and Louie, but pulled pork for Will. Toss into the oven quickly, and then time to eat.
They're all going down.
Okay, guys, you have 30 minutes. Good. Start now.
The amazing road race is on.
Michaela does look determined.
She does. She's got her fighting face.
I don't think they know how to eat a burrito. This is how you eat a burrito. Not with a knife and fork.
You think anybody would notice if I hit this?
How does this compare to when you were doing the ones Amazing Race?
Marine that sauerkraut. We had to do it within 3 chords of a polka song.
It was fast.
Me and Mike just devoured it.
But this burrito is hard to devour. In addition to 4 pounds of food, the hot salsa has become a challenge in and of itself.
I can't feel my tongue anymore.
I can't feel my throat.
Right now.
Oh my God.
I can't feel my tongue anymore.
Thank you.
I really can't.
And while I wasn't even close to finishing, I could celebrate about one thing.
So the first girl to try this?
Yep.
Yeah! Oh, yeah!
Time is winding down, but we continue to eat and eat and eat.
I'm like dizzy at this point, I think. I'm not even sure where I am.
Until eventually...
Time is up!
So we throw in the towel on the burrito challenge.
The habanero just about killed me. And I like hot stuff, but the habanero just about did me in.
Well, it's hot sauce. Right. It's the hot sauce. And I couldn't even feel my throat. I was crying, but it's totally worth it.
I got through almost half. I still got a whole nother half here. It's insane.
40,000 miles around the world, best burrito in the world. Bring it on. I want to see the guy that beats this challenge. It beats more than me.
Think you can take the heat and eat this 4 pound burrito? Well, Nacho Mamas invites you to take on the challenge. If you do attempt it, make sure you send us pictures and let us know how you do. You can upload them to our Facebook page or email them to theroadshow@wpri.com.